My name is Sandra Romero. I'm a PhD student in plant biology. I'm here at UMass Amherst. In our lab, we study transcriptional regulation of secondary cell wall biosynthesis. Plant cell walls are very important for cell differentiation, cell shape. So we are really interested in understanding how we can use our science to be able to have an impact in the community. I'm from Bogota, Colombia. When I came to the US, my first goal was to go to grad school. I had also the opportunity to work as a volunteer in a laboratory that worked with plants. That was my first time that I had the opportunity to apply what I learned in real life. When I applied to grad school, I really like UMass Amherst. This program has many professors working together. I really found a community. Here at UMass, for plant biology, we have different resources. One of them is the core facility, so we have many equipments that we can use for our research and be able to be competitive with our experiments. I have many female professors that they are amazing, outstanding, very critical in their research, and I have learned from them. My best advice is take the risk. Don't be afraid to take the challenge. Every year I have seen more people, more women involved, and this is great.